Thomas, thank you for seeing me. I'm sorry for the inconvenience. I was just hoping we might get a moment to chat in private, away from the others. Well, I won't take up too much of your time. I really only have one question. What do you remember about Wicked? You're not in trouble. We're just having a conversation. I'm just trying to understand.
Understand what?
Whose side are you on?
Were they taking her? They're hiding something. These people are not who they say they are.
Thomas!
What did you see? We never escaped. It's Wicked. It's all just been part of their plan.